There are currently over 1,000 cases of the coronavirus in the UK, with 16 confirmed cases in Merseyside. Sainsbury's in Merseyside, as well as across the UK, will be setting aside time for the elderly to shop its stores, in stores and online. From Thursday, March 19th, the first hour in every store will be reserved for elderly and vulnerable customers. And from Monday, March 23rd, online customers aged 70 and over or who have a disability will have access to priority delivery slots. Several shops in Liverpool city centre have now closed as the coronavirus outbreak starts to take hold. Liverpool One's Urban Outfitters, Apple and Hollister are currently closed. Signs in Urban Outfitters said, for the safety and precaution of the community, all stores will be closed until further notice. The Liverpool One website has also confirmed that its North Face and Van store are currently closed too. Both are available to shop online via the website. The Hillsborough Memorial Service at Anfield has been postponed. The service was scheduled to be the final one on the 31st anniversary of the disaster that claimed the lives of 96 Liverpool fans. The Hillsborough Family Support Group agreed that the decision was in the best interest of public health, as the aim is to slow down the spread of COVID-19 as COVID-19 continues across the world.